Hello, this is Colton at North Island Nissan. I just wanted to give you a quick walk around video on the Ford Expedition that we have here on our lot. It's in very good shape, and there is quite a few features in this one as well. It is a full leather interior. You get heated seats, climate control, get some nice alloy wheels on it as well. Now, if there's anything specific on this vehicle that you want to see, just let me know. I'd be happy to make you another video or snap a few pictures for you. But I'll try and go over as much as I can here. So as I mentioned, it is a leather interior. You do have power driver and passenger seats in this vehicle. Glove box there. And then, of course, power locks and windows on the passenger side. And your mirrors will be on the other side. Tons of space in this vehicle. You get captain's chairs in the center row. Get some climate controls up front. Ooh, sun's getting in the glare there. And then there is a third row of seating, which will fold down back there. And there is also an entertainment package too. There is the key code for getting in there. And as I mentioned, there's the mirror controls there. Power seats with two seat settings on the driver's side. And then if we hop in real quick, I will start it up. ...92,717 kilometers on it. Here's the center dash here, so you do get a good size screen in it. Oh, we'll turn that radio down. There is navigation in this model. As I mentioned earlier, the dual climate control is down below there. You get all the controls for that. You get heated and cooled seats. And here's the gear shifter down here as well. So there's lots of love in this vehicle. Oh, there's a sunroof up there as well. Again, if there's anything specific you want to see, just let me know. But I hope you enjoyed this one. Have a great day.